This is the second J-Man Curly Gorilla Tag Speedrun Competition, where you get to compete against other Gorilla Tag players for an awesome prize. Let me just go ahead and tell you what the prize is right now. Cyan Nintendo Switch Lite, signed by me, plus I'll send a little letter with it. If you receive the first place prize, take a photo of yourself or the prize with the letter so I know it's legit, and ping me on the Discord so I can feature you in a video. Alright, here's how this is gonna work. Okay, I'm gonna do my best to explain it right here, but if I miss anything, VoiceOver Julian is gonna handle that for you. First thing you gotta do is get yourself in a casual queue. This way nobody has speed boost, nobody gets tagged, it's a safe environment to play for a speedrun. Head down to queue. Lip, 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 lip. Q, option 3, makes it casual. Then, you're gonna head right here into Canyons. Here is your starting point. Your fist needs to start right in the middle of this place. Not here, not at the edge, right in the middle. You want a little guidance? Look at the tip of this corner here, and make sure it aligns with the tip of your knuckles. And here's how the route goes. Start straight from here, leap forward, get to these cactuses. You gotta touch each one of these cactuses on the top of them once. That's 10 different taps on 10 different cactuses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The order does not matter as long as you touch the top of each cactus. Then, you gotta make it to over here. Now, I suggest wall running on this side, but the only criteria you need to meet is touching this side of the wall 3 times. Again, right after you touch a cacti, jump here, boom, jump, wall run. 1, 2, 3. If you wanna bounce around, do whatever you want, as long as you touch this wall 3 times. Then, you're gonna head up to here and land on this platform here. The okay area for you to land on this patch right here is where the sun touches. It's right where the shadow begins. This is your safe spot right here. So if you land right here, it doesn't count. I'm gonna let you decide what counts, because it's kind of dark here, just right where the point where it starts to get lighter. This is your safe space right here. From here, you gotta do like a double jump type thing. You land from this wall, jump your way across to here, then you jump straight to here. Right where this point is, pretend there's a line going right through it. Anything under this line is where you can touch. You can't touch here or here, it's gotta be right below this point. So you come back from the wall jump, come to here, boom, boom, onto the cactus, onto this path right here. And you can't touch the ground over here. You have to touch the top of the cactus.
Sorry, I didn't make it clear when explaining when I was in Gorilla Tag, but basically when you make the jump from this cactus to down there, you have to land in the shadow here. You can't jump that way and land in the sunlight. You gotta land in the shadow right there.
Okay. Again, boom, I'm wall running. Oh snap, right here, under there, boom, on top of the cactus, land right here. Now this part's pretty simple. All you gotta do is follow this path here. Don't worry about any cactuses, any bushes, you don't have to touch any of that. Just follow this path all the way across to the end right there. You gotta make your way here until you get to this cactus. Use it to get the top of here. Put your hand here, and then another one up here. You can get up here however you want, but you have to touch this cactus first. And then this has to be the second thing you touch. 2 points of contact have to be this cactus, and now you have to touch every single one of these cubicles for now, the ones that are exposed at the top. You can just run along them, there's no specific order you need to touch them in, and then you gotta touch this fourth one, and then a fifth one. These 2, ignore for now. Just to recap, boom. Cactus, platform, up to the top here, platform, 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 and platform. These are the only ones you have to touch for now, going in this direction.
When jumping from this cubicle, you're not allowed to use the wall there. You have to jump from here to here.
So once you land on this platform, however you want to get up there, as long as you get there, that's what matters. The way I would do it is I would touch this non-slippery wall right here, and use it to boost myself up, and bounce off the slippery wall. And you see that little ledge right there? That's the next part of this. You gotta leap over, land on it, and touch all 13 of these little stumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There's no particular order. There's no specific way you have to do it. You just gotta touch each one. Once you make your way over here, you gotta go all the way back. This time, ignoring those 2, but running along the tops of all these cubicles, except the ones that are under, with 1 exception. I'll show you when we get there. So make sure to just run along, contacting each one of these little cubes. When making your way back, It's no problem if you want to touch each of the top of the ones and then use this to work your way to the other ones. That is totally fine. Until you get to this one. Once you get here, you gotta drop down, touch this wooden thing once, and then keep going. Once you hit the top of the long one, the second thing you have to touch is this thing right here. It's fine if you're on this cube thing, and then you gotta stop yourself, and then meaning you have to touch it again and then touch the wooden thing. It's fine, you have to touch something, but it has to be the top of this to there. It doesn't matter how many touches, it's gotta be from this thing to the wooden thing. What is this? Pizza seat? Bounce yourself up here. Then you gotta wall run all the way along here. And this is the final step of the whole speed run. The last point of contact is the second pillow, opposite the one you started. Now it doesn't matter where you lift off from this wall, as long as your landing point, the second point of contact from this wall, is the pillow, and that's it. So it's gotta be wall to pillow. So I'm gonna do this whole thing again. I'll do it slowly. Here we go. Fist in the pillow, boom. Timer starts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Leap over here. To submit, you have to upload a YouTube video of your run and put hashtag JmanCurlySpeedrun2 in the description. You have to sync the footage of yourself doing the run, you don't have to show your face, just your arms, and the gameplay itself along with the timer if provided in the description. If you're looking for editing software, DaVinci Resolve is completely free. I'll put the link to that down below as well. Once your video is uploaded, click the Google Form submission link down below and fill that out. What I fixed this time is that you can edit your response, so if you get a better time before the deadline, you can submit it as well. That'll just replace your previous submission. The competition is going to end a week after this video is uploaded. Last thing, spread the message as far and wide as you can. Let's get everyone involved to see if someone has what it takes. In terms of the prize, there should be no issue shipping it to anyone in North America and nearby. If you live somewhere where shipping is unreliable, we'll work something out with you. Thanks, and good luck!